Hello, America! It is almost time for summer and we are here to celebrate.
For vacation?
Da
Moldavia!
Moldavia!
Where are you gonna go on vacation?
I am going to Siberia.
Nice.
It is a balmy 45 degrees in June. I'm very excited. How about you?
You know, I'm gonna stay home and clean my house. I have
Oh!
to catch up on cleaning, cooking. I'm gonna cook for the month
Oh, very
and freeze
relaxing.
all my meals so I don't have to think about,
Not having to think what to cook is a woman's real vacation.
Should we give some tips?
Da.
My vacation tip is this: cook all your food for the month and then you don't have to think about it.
My tip is this. I know a lot of you Russians probably have never seen a pool before. Me?
No, I was
No.
in Olympic swimming pool training
Da.
for Olympic.
You've probably never seen a pool for enjoyment, only for training. So, tip number one, you are allowed to smile. Tip number two, you are allowed to splash. And, oh, I almost knocked my cat over. Go to pool with a friend.
They don't have those lane dividing things, so you
No.
can swim in any direction.
Tip number four, you don't have to stick to breaststroke or any particular swim style. You can freestyle, as Americans like to say. That's when you move your body spontaneously, however you feel. I know that will be hard for you.
Here's another good tip. You can bring the inside of a tire, inflatable part of tire, and you can put it in water and sit in it and float.
Wow, that is very good tip. Sunscreen, you're probably pretty pale.
You can have nice hat.
Oh, not too much vodka before swimming, you will drown.
Maybe good way to end vacation. You don't have to come back from vacation. That's the good part if you do that.
That's true.
I
You don't have
think
to worry about your kids drowning if you just drown yourself.
dying on vacation is next best thing to dying in your sleep.
Da? Everyone will feel so bad for you. They'll say, "Oh my goodness, Stanislav, he worked 20 years without break. He go on vacation, boom, dead." They will have songs about you.
And it will be lesson to everybody to not go on vacation, so you're setting good example for working.
Have fun, but not too much fun, because then when you come back to your normal life, not only will you have your normal depression, but extra depression withdrawing from the fun you had on vacation.
Plus, remember, God punish you if you have too much fun.
Here's another tip. If you have too much fun this summer, next summer you will get cancer because that's the way world works. There has to be balance. So, also not too much fun.
Always cover up. Don't go out naked like
Hooker.
some sort of.
Like sex worker.
Da, you don't. See, you cover up like this, like that. I mean, that's
Da.
a little
It's
much,
a little
but
much, but I have my fur
you
on.
still have your
She has
fur.
bathing suit over shirt.
Da.
So always a little bit of decorum. Imagine like you're getting dressed for church, but God has eyes closed.
I hope this was helpful.
Da.
Hope everybody enjoyed the vacation.
Don't drown.
No,
Nazdarovye.
unless that's the plan.